Hi folks, welcome back to Call the Wild Angler and to the Norwegian Reserve. Right, we're going to take a jeep and we're going to head up to this lake here.
Hi son, I'm Trollsporet.
As I've had to start the missave game again, we've got to find all the places again. Also catch all the species again. So I thought we'll start off up there. Hopefully, see what we can catch. It's like a slalom course around here with these rocks. Not sure we're going the right way. Yep. Ah, here's the bridge. We need to go down here. So I hope we'll catch some decent fish in that lake. Should be able to get bullhead catfish, burbot, chub, pike, zander, grayling, samite. Of course, Arctic char. Well, we can get across this stream without walking from here. There's one part where you do have to walk. Got to the right bit. Yep, this is the lake we want. There it is. Get out on the boat. Right, let's get a boat. We shouldn't have to go far around about here. Should do. Right. We'll go and use minnows. See if we can get the burbot and the bullhead catfish. Might get some pike as well. And overlooking the snow-capped mountains. Hey, we got a bike up already. I hope it's something interesting. Oh, an eyed. Silver eyed. That's a good start. Oh, I'm leveled up again. I think it's going to be a long wait for our next fish. I don't think we're going to get anything else there. Let's try this direction. Well, there's something hanging around. Oh, we've got grayling. I don't know where the video's picked it up. I think we've hooked a grayling on minnow. Yep, yeah, I wasn't expecting that. Oh, we've got something decent hanging around, looks like an hide. Well, it's knocking the bait. Yeah, another decent tide. Oh, another silver. That's going to help our score. Two eyes, one grayling. We could have an Arctic char hanging around. Yeah, one Arctic char. Yeah, we'll be new best rank. It's the first one I've caught on this new save game. I can't remember what else in this lake. Brown trout. Arctic char, Atlantic salmon, grayling, bullhead, catfish, burbot. We've had ides. I don't know if there's any asp. We have to get a lure out for the salmon and the trout, I think. And we got ourselves a brown trout. I thought they were only going to take a load, not just minnow. So we're not doing too bad. We are managing to catch a few fish. A little too early. It looks like we've got something else heading towards the float. Another Arctic char. I wish it stopped turning us around every time we caught a fish. I think that's our smallest ever fish we've actually caught in the game. It couldn't get any smaller. Apparently it says juvenile Arctic char. I wonder what we got there. Oh, another grayling. Right, let's have a look at the rod situation. Size 6 on that one. Oops. It's got size 8. So we've caught 4 of the 14 species. We're not doing too bad. They're quite elusive to catch. I'm hoping they're going to be a lot easier. So they use liver as well. Right. Let's try a bit of spin and see what we can get. Let's see if we can get any salmon. Actually, we might get pike. Thank you. Well, so far, nobody's interested in this lure. Ah, we might have something. Yeah, looks like an Arctic shark. So let's just pull it straight out. Well, some weak tackle from starting again. So this must be a decent sized fish. I don't think it's real that bad. Well, this one's definitely giving us a run around. I think we must be hooked onto a Norwegian longboat. Trying to get this in. Right, we've got it to the surface. If we're going to get this fish. Except the line snapped. Don't know what it was. Right. We need to sort out the rods. So we're on that rod. Right, so we've got to break down our float rod. If it's anyone that's got a strong tackle on it. Trying to get some enough coins together to get some better tackle. Right, we've got it. Oh, an artichaw, silver artichaw. That's put us up a bit. And just gave us 126 credits as well. Yep, we are moving up slowly on the credits. We got ourselves Atlantic salmon at first. Another, oh, a bronze. £14 and a bit. Let's see what's close to the bank. Nothing. Well, we're not managing to catch anything since getting that Atlantic salmon. So, folks, I think it's a good time to leave it there. The fish have got off their feed. If you like this video, give it a thumbs up, subscribe if you wish, click the bell for that notification stuff. Thanks for watching, until next time, happy fishing.